to take players on. He's got good close ball control.
It is again, and he hits it from range, and it's gone in! Oh my goodness, can you believe that? Allowed far too much time and space, and Phạm Tha just pulled the trigger under no pressure whatsoever.
But look at how far out he is. He struck it quite well, got a nice little bobble, but it's just there. It's the bounce off the ground that really made it difficult for Mohamed Helly to judge.